Yeah, I'm gonna get busy. Just tell me the worst thing about it was.
Come on, guys! the rip off of CUB. CUB definitely.
Down the game, Ram.
And we were just going like this, wavering, wave. And all of a sudden, all these people were going like this, hammering around the bottom of us, waiting to catch us. And then Mother laughed for about 5 minutes. And I was just in my brain, just laughing at it. I'm going,
on tape and have a good listen. And it's got this song on it though, it's cracked up, but I'm going to have to go buy it properly now. It's got this trick about, I don't know what it's doing, but it's called Love Yourself, and like when you get to kill it.
Oh, they're right here taking the smoke.
Thank you.
put it on.
Most of my family is too. And a bit of us are over on the east coast.
Did the east coast side get together?
Not yet, I can't. My father does mine. It's still like it. What is it, a baby? No, I mean, not a lot of times, of
course. My father liked that movie, so he's here to come up to their holiday.
I like it, son, and
come on, Jay!
Coming back, I'm going to be flying you down to Melbourne for the Christmas. Then they're flying off to Vancouver on the 20th.
Wow, Canada! I'd love to go to Canada.
They're pulled over three ships in the United Kingdom, yeah.
For my sister's little girl. You got confirmation.
Well, I don't know about that. He goes buggering. He goes, my money, I'm doing it.
Yeah, that was interference.
Make a play!
The fag burn, so I'll give you some money for it, okay? Gonna fag?
Let's see.
Do you want a menthol or a heavy?
I get the heavy gun.
Run! Run! Fucking god, good one. Good pass, mate! Oh, that's what quick. Pretty cool, I suppose. How many games did I play, Susan?
To buy the rest of the equipment, so all the equipment and most of it now is pretty expensive.
Here we see Bernadette getting in the way of the bloody camera again.
Pete,
typical Bernadette.
Pete's trying to have a night. I mean, it's crazy. But, Stephen, she has to take more time off work.
Yes, but he also has to find time to do the work, the paperwork.
But don't get it organised if you employ the right person.
What system do you do? Brought to you by.
Let them make up their own system, because if they're going to be a secretary for you, then they're going to be the one running the system.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, put it in the vertical for green survival while you're at it.
They don't pay too much. I mean, if you can get someone in part time to set it all up for you and get it running.
You're putting it off for years.
What did you draw out?
It's a preliminary. You draw it. That's what it takes. It's 21 sheets of
Oh!